Have you ever wondered how far back your family tree really goes? Beyond your parents and grandparents, what if I told you that every person alive today shares a single common ancestor? This isn't just a story about one nation or culture, it's the story of all of us. Our journey begins long before civilization, before writing, even before humans left Africa. The map to our origins isn't found in ancient artifacts, but inside our DNA. Encoded in our cells is a record of an unbroken chain of mothers and daughters stretching back hundreds of thousands of years. Science has revealed that beneath our diversity, we are all branches of the same tree. So let's travel back in time to meet the woman at the root of our shared family tree and discover what her story means for us today. Let's begin. Scientists call our most recent common maternal ancestor Mitochondrial Eve. She wasn't the first woman, nor the only one alive in her time. She lived among thousands of others, all part of thriving communities. What makes her unique is that her maternal line, mother to daughter, never broke, while others eventually ended. Over generations, only her line survived, passed down through daughters for nearly 200,000 years. Every person alive today carries a piece of her genetic legacy. She didn't know her place in history. She was simply a mother, a daughter, a survivor. Yet her unbroken lineage connects us all, reminding us that history is shaped by ordinary lives. Mitochondrial Eve is not a myth, but a testament to our shared humanity. Her story unites us across continents and cultures. How do we know about Mitochondrial Eve? The answer lies in our mitochondria, the powerhouses of our cells. Mitochondria carry their own DNA, inherited only from our mothers. Unlike nuclear DNA, which mixes from both parents, mitochondrial DNA, mtDNA, is passed down almost unchanged from mother to child. Rare mutations in mtDNA act as a molecular clock, letting scientists trace maternal lineages back in time. By comparing mtDNA from people worldwide, scientists built a maternal family tree that converges on a single root, mitochondrial Eve. It's a remarkable detective story written in the language of our cells. Our mitochondria carry a message from the distant past, one that links us all. In 1987, scientists analyzed mitochondrial DNA from people around the world and made a groundbreaking discovery. The deepest roots of our maternal family tree were found in Africa, where the greatest mtDNA diversity exists. This diversity revealed that all non-African populations are descended from a small group that migrated out of Africa. Using the rate of mtDNA mutations, researchers estimated that mitochondrial Eve lived about 150,000 to 200,000 years ago. Fossil evidence confirmed this timeline and location. Our shared ancestor lived in eastern or southern Africa. This wasn't myth, but science. Genetic breadcrumbs led us back to our origins. The story of mitochondrial Eve reframed our understanding of human migration and connection. We now know our ultimate maternal ancestor was an African woman whose legacy lives in us all. Eve wasn't the only woman alive. She was simply the only one whose maternal line survived to today. Other women's lineages ended, often because they had only sons or their descendants didn't survive. Over thousands of generations, chance and circumstance narrowed the streams of maternal ancestry to a single river, Eve's. Her lineage is the one that flowed uninterrupted through time to reach us all. The title, Mitochondrial Eve, isn't fixed. It refers to the most recent common ancestor of people alive now. If humanity's population changed, so would the identity of Eve. Our Eve is a snapshot of our current family tree, a reminder of how chance shapes our genetic story. Her story is about survival, luck, and the power of connection. She is the mother to us all, not by being the first, but by being the last unbroken link. What does mitochondrial Eve's story mean for us today? It's simple. We are one family. The differences we see, skin color, features, are recent adaptations, not deep divides. Genetically, we are over 99.9% identical, no matter where we come from. The story of mitochondrial Eve dissolves the boundaries between us, revealing our universal kinship. Every person you meet shares this ancient mother with you, a fact written in your cells. Our shared heritage calls for empathy, kindness, and understanding. We are all torchbearers of a journey that began in Africa 200,000 years ago. This is a legacy of survival and unity that belongs to everyone. We are one species with one story on one planet. Let's remember we are family. Let's act like it.